The conclusion that could be drawn are the following. ECT is active in refractory chest wall recurrence from breast cancer in patients not suitable for further radiation therapy. Is safe and well tolerated also in older women. Repetitive applications, however, may increase toxicity, but can be perhaps managed by improving the clinical protocol.